I'd ask you to expand a bit more about what this means for Pittsburgh and how Pittsburgh fits into the future of the merged company. You had said that some jobs may move back and forth between Pittsburgh and Chicago. In what ways do you see your Pittsburgh commitment growing and changing? In what ways do you see it diminishing? And what would you say to the employees that you currently have in Pittsburgh and to the Pittsburgh community?
So thanks for the question. I think it's actually very exciting news for Pittsburgh, for our employees and the community. That's like I said, we're making the company stronger as a combined entity. We're planning to keep our roots on the Heinz business and headquarters in Pittsburgh. Our commitments on the philanthropic side, the Pittsburgh Steelers, that's something we're very proud to support. The Heinz Field and everything, it's actually we're reinforcing them for the future. So I think for the community of Pittsburgh, it's actually very, very exciting news.
And again, do you have anything specific that you can say about the ways in which jobs or focuses of certain businesses might shift to Pittsburgh and from Pittsburgh, as you had indicated earlier? And how practical is having two corporate headquarters in the long term? Won't one move into a more primary role?
No, look, remember the segments and the brands and the we operate are very different. And that makes this the perfect fit. That's why we don't have a lot of common grounds under segments. So they were already being run on that from different places and so on in North America. That's not an issue. So in the sense of jobs and things you were asking, actually I think it's the opposite. Given that you continue to have Heinz brand being built in Pittsburgh and you continue to grow in their perspectives for the future, I don't see really a change. We still, like I said, it's too early to say anything, and you need to elaborate more between the companies how this is going to work. But it's going to be extremely functioning working between the two headquarters, and I think it's good news for the Pittsburgh area, and it's good news for the Chicago area here as well on the Kraft.
Yeah, Michael, just to elaborate on that, I mean, we see this as a growth story for Pittsburgh. We think it's a very good day in the history of Pittsburgh. We were born and raised there 145 years ago. We see this as another historic step in our transformation. We think it's a very positive day for the city, our employees, our community. You know, as Bernardo said, we're steadfast in our commitment to the Pittsburgh Steelers. I've already had conversations with them this morning. So we think it's business as usual for Pittsburgh, and it should be a very good news story for the local community.
Who is speaking just now? It's trouble keeping track of the voices.
Michael Mullen.
So is it going to be Kraft Heinz Field?
No, it'll remain Heinz Field.
Thank you.